As much as we love our cute little lemon trees, we're gonna grow a grapefruit tree. We started out by taking the seed out and placing it in a damp paper towel. We like putting it in a sealable container as it creates a greenhouse effect. Every seed's different. This took about 2 weeks. We grabbed its new little home and we planted it in just some garden soil, put it on our shelf, and watered it. We forgot about it, but here it is today.